everyone, welcome back to the channel. It's sunny out and I've decided, look at that, I've decided to take a little trip to Sywell Airfield because stunt planes were out, not yesterday, the day before. Brilliant to look at. And a few days ago when I was in the backyard cutting the grass, the Spitfire went over with four stunt planes either side. There was two stunt planes either side. It looked brilliant. So loud as well. So yeah, I'm going to go and take a little trip to Sywell Airfield. See what's going on. Just made it. The Spitfire just took off now as I was just pulling in. No way. Oh. Still up in the sky up there. I can see it. Helicopter pulling in. As I pull in, I mean landing. There it is. So much sweeping low here. What's that? It's this bit. Is it? Oh, it's the Mustang. Can't say nothing to that tree. Thank you. to land now, I think. Well, you can see it on the camera there. There it is. Yeah, it's coming to land. Yeah, that Mustang now will come over here because it's hanger just there. That's the hangar there. And that's where they keep the Spitfires and all the rest of the Second World War planes. I hope it comes over here anyway. Oh, it is as well, I think. There it is. You have to excuse the wind noise. God. Love coming here. He's just turned the engine off. Can't believe I missed that bloody Spitfire though. Missed time that one. Tell you what we'll do, we'll look at the planes over at the museum. This must be new, this, because I've not seen this here before. So I think it's that one. Yeah, that one. That's how the parent was new. I'm sure of it. So. museum's shut today. I think it only opens on the Sundays. Yeah, signs are there. Oh, Saturdays and Sundays. Tell you what, it's well worth going in now. Well, there's no pillbox. Gonna look inside this. Another plane's jump.
Can't see it.
Can't see it on the camera.
No pillbox.
I know there's something else around there. Ah, yeah, there is. Look at this. The size of that. Look at the size of it to me, though. I don't know what that is. It's some sort of shelter that they stand under. To be honest, I really do love coming here. The museum's brilliant inside. I think I'm gonna get going now. There's nothing really happening. I can't believe I missed that bloody. These triumphs. Aston Martin's turned up. This car's got a lot today, look. Still sports cars turning up. Stay here a bit longer, I think. Micro lights are out. But it's freaking freezing up there, and not her. The micro light that was just in the air just then.
Yeah, if I'm going to call it on that one, because there's hardly any planes. I thought there'd be more planes today, but obviously not. So, yeah, I'm a bit pissed off that the Spitfire took off and I wasn't there. Sorry if the camera's shaking, I'm just riding over bumps. Well, yeah, if you like that video, just leave us a like, leave us a comment, and thanks for watching.